Here is where it is today. There's a few grooves in it here and there, as you will see in a few minutes. Ruts. I hate ruts. A big one coming up now. Hey, and a bit of a drop. That nicely brings us to the track if we'd have stayed left, it'd have brought us to. And now we're on Blackmore. Again, this is nice. Little route. Does get a bit boggy jaw in winter. But at the moment, it's not too bad. That fork its way through. Dark over there towards Silsden. Climbing just for little descents like this. Nice and rocky, and then it gets bigger. I've got a feeling there's going to be a big puddle. Hey. Followed by nice little techie climb. So now we're just coming to the end of the first set of conduits through the gate over the south side of this road. Enjoying the second part, we'll join Stairs Lake. Reservoir's looking well down. We're turning right just here. We're going to follow the Calder Air Link. This first section is just a bit narrow. But you just can't see what's around, really. Makes it more interesting. Oh. So, that's the middle bit. This next bit now is just like this all the way down. And hopefully the new 11's Hyper Smooth 5 has done a good job of stabilisation. Not much.